to bless this beat.
AP on me, iced out. Tennis chains, iced out. Whole pointers round my neck, looking like a lighthouse. Shut. Pipe down, chopper, make it pipe down. Running man, catch me if you can. Bad b's only, bad b's on me. Bad b's only.
Mowey family, it's been far too long since a Mowey Boys video, I know. I know I've been editing on my iPhone, and I understand when people say,
But Marvin, why you take so long to edit on your iPhone?
Mowey family, it's about quality, not the speed of making the video. No, yeah, I am sorry, but hey, you win some, you lose some. Yeah, this lawn was a beast. The grass, boys, was incredibly thick. So, enough said. Enjoy the video. So, this lawn was actually a good buddy of ours named Grant. And he could be showing up in a video soon, so look out for him, folks.
That falls that bricks buying you through the jet.
POV, the Johnson stuff's working. Yeah, put the helmet on. All right, let's see if it works.
The old Jerry trick. As you know, if you have seen our other videos, specifically the one where Jack's legs get almost cut off, you know that if Jerry is brought with a broken mower, he can fix it in a jiffy. And that is, of course, why Jerry is the mower man. Jerry is a whiz, what can I say?
Job's not finished.
Anyways, what I was saying earlier about our buddy Grant is that we have a new series of Mowey Boys coming out called Snowy Boys. And I guess you'll just have to see what it is when it comes out.
Final blowy time. Final blowy for the night. Ah, it's wet. Final.
It's
a wet blowy. Tis a wet blowy. Got the sprinklers on. That's why it's wet.
Hey, thank you guys for watching this new Mowey Boys video. Please subscribe and yeah, just do that. See you guys next time.